Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dying Light the Following. Let's talk to Emo Girl. You don't think
Air Com was there? Emo happened? Girl? Who's Emo Girl? You're Emo Girl?
No, it's Emo Girl.
I didn't know okay.
Well, she is definitely waifu material.
For Panda, yeah.
No, she's probably like half the age of the main character.
Well, is it the nurse or the officer? It's
possible, though. Again, I said emo girl. What part of emo girl sounds like a nurse or an officer?
Oh, I forgot. We're playing Dying Light.
Yeah. His loved ones in a situation
like this. I don't know. I forgot. I
wish of course I knew you did.
I have a memory of a dog.
I know that's the problem. All you can think about is kibbles and bits. I would
really like to see something that you've humped. Excuse me?
How many legs have you humped in your day again?
You know what? Oh, Aircon. Get the fuck out.
It's good to see you here.
No. This is my channel. I can't get out.
Yes, you can. It's because I told you to.
But I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. I'll put you on a leash.
How are you doing?
I'm, I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet.
You?
Sorry for before.
He's going crazy because you're missing opportunities, and he's like, you're not taking them. Even though he gets mad every time you do, so it's like... Recently.
Glad I could help. No.
I wish I was like you, but you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you?
Okay.
I need to focus on her right now.
Yeah,
she's
sure.
The only bit of my old life I've got left.
So Ansky is around, like, 25, 26?
I don't know how old she is. They don't freaking go into that detail. I mean, by the way she acts, I'd assume she's a teenager. Or really early 20s. Let's see. Okay, yeah. Talk to Jazia. Or Jafar. Or Aladdin. I don't know.
Vizier got you a bolt. Touch a Hamsia. What the hell are you doing?
There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
This is what you needed, right?
It is.
This will help a lot. Please, don't do that.
Don't worry. At least we know what
I don't know how many times I have to ask. No shame to die that way.
What? It has integrated into my yawn.
Well, it needs to unintegrate.
He's making too excited. I'm sorry, Kruxy.
No.
No.
It's just an annoying noise. Anyways.
Okay, it's in the barrel.
Anyways, you have no right to talk to me like that. Just leave them in the
barrel. No. That stink is just
unbearable. So, Panda, are you going to play the new Kingdom Hearts series?
Of course I am. Of course I still need to go and freaking beat the Birth by Sleep final mix and two final mix and freaking...
2.8.
Yeah, 2.8. Because that's going to have 3DS, 3D's my final mix.
3 what?
3D.
You know the 3DS game with the rainbow freaking pet things or whatever.
Oh, Birth by Sleep.
Not Birth by Sleep. Dream Drop Distance. Yeah, that is gonna be like the final mix version of that is gonna be in 2.8.
No, are they gonna be awesome and put the other mixes on the PlayStation Store so PS4 users can buy them?
Probably not.
I don't know.
They need to. Nope. Better yet, they need to put it on PC.
Oh, they're never put Kingdom Hearts on PC.
They need to. It's a lot of crap that they haven't.
They won't. That's why one. That's they won't. They just won't. If they haven't put the freaking original ones on PC by now, like Birth by Sleep, you know what I mean.
Well, I don't know why they don't do it, because all that's doing is just holding them back about the amount of money they can make.
Trust me, I want them to, I wish they'd release it on Steam. I would buy every single one of them. Even though I own the original copies, I still want the remixes.
Anyways.
I still need to finish the original old one. I'm behind, because I was playing along with TFS. I'm falling behind.
You always fall behind.
So I gotta play Rechain of Memories, because I need to know the story of that one, but it's kind of self-explanatory.
Chain of Memories, can't stand it.
All you have to do is play 358 Days over 2, and then you pretty much know Rechain of Memory, Chain of Memories.
Well, that's one problem, is that that's the one game that's being left out.
What, Chain of Memories?
No, freaking 358 Days over 2 because is the one that's not in the Final Mix games.
Because there was an HD movie of it that they put in one of the mixes.
Oh, I know, but that's stupid. I want to play the game, not watch a movie of it.
That's pretty much a summer. All you're doing is, like, it's a pretty much,
I know, Ken. I get what it is. The point is, I don't freaking like that. I'd rather play the game.
You tell them that, or buy the game.
I'm not gonna buy it. It's hard enough playing Monster Hunter on handheld. I'm not gonna freaking play Kingdom Hearts on handheld.
It's not that bad.
Eh. I prefer playing stuff on console or PC. Preferably PC.
Well, with you having a 3DS, it'll just be like that, a little bit. Or a PSP kind of way.
You know what they need to do? You know, now I think about it, I wonder if they're not gonna freaking, put Monster Hunter Generations on the NX, since that's a freaking portable hybrid.
NX? What is NX?
The new Nintendo console that's coming out next year. That they should be finally revealing within the next few months.
Revealing how?
As in, like, they've never shown anyone what it looks like or anything like that.
How do people know about it?
Because of rumors, and that the freaking Nintendo themselves just confirmed what it is today. That's a... It's like a... freaking... portable console that hooks up to a TV and can play on the TV, but then it has like Wii U-ish, well, probably slightly lower than Wii U-ish graphics on the handheld itself. Something like that, if that makes sense.
I'm drifting.
I'm trying to stop hold drifting, on. You're not in Tokyo. Do you look like Initial D? I don't think you look like Initial D.
Oh yeah, I gotta send that email before I go to bed.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Yahoo was being a bastard earlier, because it would not send my emails for some reason.
Because?
I kept having errors, because it's like, oh, we cannot, it won't, we're having technical glitch errors, it won't save the draft, it won't do this. I was really pissed.
It's because they don't understand why a dog would be using an email.
I'm sorry, I like to email my friends while they're busy.
It's a surprise that you can even type with your paws.
You know what I do? I just tap them. I tap.
I've seen him with his wife up in the mountains.
And then autocorrect.
Please. What the hell? What?
He's here! Get him! Okay, die. You.
Oh yeah, I messed with the chair because like it's stuck on the chair and it's because I keep getting frozen at night.
Did you just say you keep getting frozen at night?
Yeah, it's like the AC is on so low, even below my standards. Well, I've been cold lately for some reason. Like I've been feeling cold and dead.
Because you're a bad doggy.
Why am I a bad doggy?
What's going on?
Because you're a bad doggy.
Oh, to answer your question earlier, the latest one, because I haven't cleared my emails yet, that I've gotten from those little ads, was for Russian.
What's left of Rais's gang, huh?
Okay.
I don't know. Exactly.
It's for a Russian site.
This guy's totally not suspicious.
Asshole, what are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand, I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. He brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it. I swear.
Liar.
Just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die.
Here you
not
are.
Like that.
How many bullets can you take to the face? Freaking die. Jesus. So what are you doing? Crooksy?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Liar. I saw you sneak off with that man last night.
I'm at
the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
Wait, what?
We'll start shooting through the
corpses into the water.
Hell.
Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you.
Anyways, that's a new safe house.
Oh, no more safe houses.
Crooks. We've discussed this. It's not gonna work. So stop freaking telling me to not do things that would be beneficial to me. Because I will never stop doing things that are beneficial to me.
Oh, wait, wait.
What?
Where are you?
I don't know, I guess. Judging from the way you're talking, you want me to look for the freaks.
Well, didn't you guys say that you're gonna look for the freaks like 2 hours ago?
Yeah, but I kept getting distracted.
Because you're.
That's okay, let's hunt for freaks now.
Well, I think there might be one right here.
Yeah, there should be.
Oh, never mind, his health bar would have showed up already if he was. This must be a missing person. Or some loot.
Bolter has run away.
I already killed Bolter.
1 second, let's see.
What is that thing doing in here? Jesus
Why
Christ.
Why did it give you... It wants to give you a hug.
Well, I don't want it to. I've never been so freaking sick of those things. Because they attract freaking runners every time. They're just completely unnecessary existences.
Dying Light interactive map.
Okay.
Currently under development.
What the fuck was that? He sounds like he's like on coffee.
No, that's. What do you mean? It sounds like he's on coffee.
Oh my God. Hyper. I think he is on coffee.
Crooks is just being weird.
And coffee feels so nice on my feet.
The way it glides down.
I know you had a foot fetish, kid.
My feet hurt. Get over it.
Kid?
Anyway.
If you don't stop saying that.
What?
What did I say? I said my feet hurt.
Because you keep saying get over it, over and over and over. It's getting a little
Honestly,
old.
It's right near. It's right. Oh, holler.
Holler?
Yeah, holler. You're near holler. Which is, like, right next to a safe house.
Okay.
That's my saying for everything when people complain about, so...
Well, you need to stop.
Holla. Holla back, girl.
Botswana.
Botswana?
Botswana?
Yeah.
Botswana?
He's got a lady friend named Botswana.
Botswana is a... Something.
A place.
It's a place.
I was about to say, I thought it was something else. I thought it was an object.
Okay.
This is the way.
What?
What in the world's going on? This place should be. There should be like a body or something here.
The bodies.
No, Crooks. That's just because that I use the word bodies doesn't mean that you need to freaking sing that overrated song.
It's not a bad song.
Yes, it is. It's a bad song just because of how much it's been repeated needlessly. I mean, You don't understand just how many crappy AMVs have that song. Okay, safe house? I don't see it, Krux. Right.
It's here. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Just keep heading north, past the closer safe house.
Okay.
Near the target mark.
I'll try going over this way.
Thank you.
My voice is getting raspy for some reason. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Krux. I swear to God, whenever I finally meet you, if you make that noise, I will cut your tongue out.
No, he's gonna stab you in the butt first.
No, I will cut his tongue because I've had
it. You do talk about butt stabbing a lot. Is that insinuating that you want my butt?
Jesus Christ.
Ooh, you do. Now why are you going somewhere else?
I don't know. The map's confusing me.
Why is the map?
Oh, I'm following the wrong way. That's why.
You're following the wrong one.
Shush.
Because Hannah doesn't know left and right.
Yeah, you're on the other side of the freaking lake.
Again? I don't want to hear that from you of all people.
What did I know?
There's so many times where you get lost needlessly in a game that I've heard about.
Shush! I don't want to talk about it. I tried not using the map.
Why would you not use the map? It's there for a reason.
Because he wants to play it the Cruxy way.
So I tried and then I got lost.
No map. No upgrades.
Stop trying to copy the kitty. You're not the kitty and you never will be.
What? Starside training.
No.
Starside training. That's what she called it.
Okay, I found Holler. Oh god, I forgot it's him.
Out of the back, garbage.
What?
Out of the back, garbage.
Again.
You sounded like a fire alarm.
I was stretching.
You need to find a way to stretch without making weird noises.
Okay, now let's see if you're gonna die 4 times. I remember how many times you died.
I'll find a way to kill him. Where's my exploding throwing stars? I'll make those.
You're welcome for letting you know that those exist.
Silence.
And your flammable liquid.
No, that was a different boss that we used that on.
No space left in your inventory?
Yeah, I need to get rid of something. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to use these on that thing. Screw that. Let's see.
You have a paper plane as a weapon?
No, it's I think it's supposed to be like a hang glider, but I can't use it in nightmare mode because Krixie made me freaking play nightmare mode.
Your friends make you play nightmare mode.
You're the one who made me play nightmare mode. You're always the one who's made me play the overly difficult modes, and I just died for no freaking reason. And I lost a crap ton of XP. Great. So all right,
I'll keep track of your deaths, don't worry.
I wasn't even killed by the freaking thing. It was the stupid spitter zombie.
Let's see here. Holler, death count, what?
Shut up.
Alright.
There, now that stupid thing can't kill me.
I just wish that you could see this, Gwynfer.
So, maybe another time.
No. There will never be another time.
Seems to be
God, those things are weak. I guess now I gotta make those stupid throwing stars.
It's a do-it-yourself grenade. Of course you're gonna be weak.
Well, yeah, but still. Excuses.
Hey, at least your thrown weapons have a damage boost now.
Oh yeah, good point. They're supposed to do like double damage now.
There you go. Especially in that charge.
Really? Really now? Stop this. Freaking die.
You died?
No, I didn't die. I was telling the freaking zombies to die because they were harassing me. Because now I'm getting chased by running zombies for no reason. There, they can't get me over here. Screw them.
Boom.
Exploding throwing stars. The exploding throwing stars do even less damage than the freaking other things.
Oop, well.
No, now that I remember, the way I had to kill this thing was to freaking...
You have to break his armor and hit him multiple times by having him run into the walls.
Hate everything.
Open the doors! Oh!
I don't even know what happened.
Just... Death count too.
Shut up, that's not even my fault. I opened the freaking door and something exploded. God dang. Dodge that. Yeah, I specifically remember why I hate this thing. I can't even get out of its range! God, I hate this. I don't want to fight this stupid thing.
But this is New Game Plus DLC.
Doesn't change the difficulty at all. It's the exact same. It's the exact same as the first time I played it. Only difference is I'm stronger now. I swear to God! Stupid thing. I can't get close enough to hit it because it has impossibly long range. Die. And now I'm about to get swarmed by running zombies because I use an explosive. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna end the episode. Too much on a bad mood right now. So if you enjoyed this, leave a like and subscribe, leave a comment, and we'll see you in the next episode. Have a good night, everybody.
Good night.